Have a representative, please, from the Vitamin Shop on stage to present trophies. One of our sponsors tonight. He's even going to take a photograph of himself while he's up here. Okay, guys, can we have you on stage now, please? Once more, folks, a round of applause from Greg from the Vitamin Shop, always a great supporter of the IFBB and the RIBBF. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause, please, for our classic competitors tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for our classic competitors tonight. Gentlemen, you file off the stage to the right, please. Off that, guys. Our final six competitors tonight in the classic category. Anyone got a bottle of Southern Comfort there? I'm feeling a bit hoarse. Number 40, Igor Sidorchuk. 41, Thomas O'Hockey. 42, Lucas Fastjaw. I hope I got it right. 43, David Cunningham. 44, Paul Sick. And number 92, Darren Clear. Darren Clear, 92. Front double bicep. Lat spread. Side chest. Back double bicep. Let's pray. Side tricep. Abs and thigh. Okay, relax. Music, please, 1 minute pause down. Gentlemen, a round of applause for our finalists tonight. Thank you, gentlemen. Just file off the stage to the right, please. File off that way, please. Okay, let's off to the right, please. Thank you. Once more. That way. Now, Greg from the Vitamin Shop, great supporter of the RIBBF, will be presenting the trophies in this category. In third place, David Cunningham. In second place, I'll make it easy for myself this time, Lucas. And the winner and the classic champion for 2012, Igor Sidorchuk. Okay, let's get your photographs taken. Okay, that's your best pose now for the photographers. Okay, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, our classic winner tonight, Igor Sidorchuk.